on the dais through video conferencing, distinguished Sri Subrata Bakshiji, delegates under this TIE summit, ladies and gentlemen. It's my proud privilege to be here and talk about what STPI is trying to do to create an ecosystem for the startup support and for the entrepreneurial promotion in the emerging technologies. As Sri Pradeep Gupta has just asked me to elaborate about the kind of efforts and initiatives that are being taken by STPI, I would say that ever since we were created in 1989, our job was to promote the IT industry and to provide infrastructural support to the startups of those days. However, during the last 3.5 decades, we have been doing this job entrusted to us, and India today is the world's largest outsourcing destination with the total about 56% of the share in outsourcing market in the IT outsourcing market of the world, global outsourcing market. And now, since government of India has resolved to make India a product nation, a startup nation, for which several initiatives have been taken by various organs of the government, state governments, various ministries, Atal Innovation Mission, Niti Aayog, Ministry of Electronics and IT, Department of Science and Technology, to implement these centers of excellence, essentially incubators, in a very unique collaborative model to capitalize on the kind of experience that we had while working with the IT services industry of India. And that is why this collaborative model has been matured by STPI, wherein we are being supported by the industry leader, industry veterans, and all the panelists sitting on the dais are the chief mentors of our center of excellence in various domains about which I am just going to describe. We started with Electropreneur Park in Academia Industry Collaboration, India Electronic Semiconductor Association, Delhi University, and Software Technology Parks of India, with funding support from Ministry of Electronics and IT. And by now, till date, this EP, this Electropreneur Park, has really reported a great success in its journey, its in outcome, its delivery. You can make out from the statistic that out of 28 startups hosted so far, nurtured so far, about 20 products have been created, and all of them have been submitted for the issuance of patent. We have also nurtured about 8 startups who are virtually being mentored by a great large pool of mentors associated with Electropreneur Park. Taking this experiment forward, we have been opening and stitching a collaboration with industry, academia, invariably led by a chief mentor. And we are going to open a center of excellence in Bhuneshwar in the field of augmented reality and virtual reality, which is being chief mentored by Sri Subrata Bakshi himself from the financial support that he has given from his own fund, and also from the support that we have got from Government of Odisha, Ministry of Electronics and IT, and from STPI. Similarly, another center of excellence that is being chief mentored by Pradeep Gupta himself is being established in EP in Bhuneshwar, in the same fashion, in the same collaborative model, primarily to support the startups in the field of electronic system. Another center of excellence about which in the previous section the Principal Secretary of IT, Government of Tamil Nadu, has just spoken, and one of the, our computer who is the leader in the TIE ecosystem in Tamil Nadu, they have all come together to launch a center of excellence in financial technology. This center is also again a collaborative model where Arun Jain from Polaris is the chief mentor. What I am trying to say is that another center of excellence we are opening in Bangalore is called IoT Open Lab, and it is being chief mentored by Sanjeev Keskar himself, who is the managing director of Aero Electronics. Again, this center of excellence has been formed with the financial support and other kind of support from all the stakeholders, with funding even from Aero Electronics in the tune of 7.1 crore apart from the funding from Ministry of Electronics and IT and Software Technology Parks of India. Similarly, we are also opening another center of excellence in the same city, Bhubaneswar, in Bangalore, where it is being opened from the Atal Innovation Mission support, which is called Center of Excellence in Medical Electronics, and is being chief mentored by the chairman of Narayan Hridayalaya, Dr. Devi Prasad Shetty. Another center of excellence that we are opening in the medical electronics in Sandhya Gandhi Post Graduate Institute of Medical Sciences in Lucknow, with support from Government of UP, STPGI Lucknow itself, Ministry of Electronics and IT, and the same is being chief mentored by Saurabh Srivastava himself. What I am trying to say is that STPI is going to open minimum 21 center of excellence, for which we are taking necessary action, bringing the collaborators together, the industry leaders, veterans together, and we are trying to create an ecosystem, a framework of governance where maximum flexibility and ease can be entrusted to the a committee headed by the chief mentor, so that all the decisions could be taken in very, very professional and timely manner to make sure that the center of excellence deliver the intended objective. We are investing about more than 400 crore rupees in the total center of excellence that we are creating over a period of span of 5 years, and this number of center of excellence is likely to grow to 28 because of the planning that the ministry and STPI has together. Another center of excellence that is being opened is in Mohali, with support from Government of Punjab, ISB Mohali, Punjab Technical University Jalandhar, and STPI and Ministry of Electronics and IT, which is going to focus in AI and graphics. What I am trying to say that all these 21 center of excellence are being created and are being managed in such a manner that they become world-class incubator and take decisions and implement their policies and program in such a professional manner, none other in the entire world. And this is the kind of ecosystem that is being led by the industry leader, experienced hands from the IT services industry, and they are the people who are bringing a lot of value, expertise, mentor on the table. And this session has been organized to make this take this collaboration forward, and also to afford a platform to all the mentors to come together and deliberate so that they can learn from each other. You know that Ministry of Electronics and IT came up with a policy, national policy on software product, wherein it has been envisioned that India has to become a software product nation in the tune of $80 to $90 billion by 2025, rising from today's $8.1 billion. And in that, they have planned to support around 10,000 incubators in another 5 years all across the country, wherein 1,000 incubators are stated or planned to support in tier 2 and tier 3 cities. STPI is going to play a major role, and I would call upon all the industry veterans and leaders to lead us, to support us, and to help us in rolling out, implementing the policies of the government. With this, I must thank the distinguished panelists who are also chief mentors of STPI's initiatives, who are the leaders of the IT industry, are also the leader of the Center of Excellence, to take this journey forward. Thank you.